own custom zombies. We are playing the Seven Window map. I guess it's like an evolving, changing map over time. So who knows, we might revisit it. Jeez. Of course. Great start when you got the UI breaking. Look pretty cool though. So hopefully it's working enough to beat it. But you're gonna have to change a lot for us to come back, so. Alright, electrical fuse. 10K? Okay, there's a gun here, I feel better. I was about to say, what the? What the book? Oh, this is gonna be... We're gonna have to shorten this one up, but we're gonna sit here for like 2 hours. Oh, it's not timed. Why wouldn't you time it if you're gonna do it like this? I guess that would be kind of toxic. Kinda toxic. The doors are just gonna be super mega expensive. That's the plan here. Looks like jug in the box for sure.
Max ammo.
Hopefully there's widows so I can 150 those kinda insane. Especially if you got the UI bug, so hopefully it doesn't crash. Secret wall by HVK or something. Why? Why did I do 5K, man? I don't know what. Everybody has the like-mindedness to just go, let's make a super pricey door, but you see Treyarch with 10K doors? No, you don't. At least this gun's good. It's gonna make it pretty bad. Hit or miss from the box, I bet. What the heck? I couldn't reload for a second. That was kind of weird. Hello, zombie clown. You're not the dying. Round six. Thank you. Wow, I did. Yeah, nowhere on points. So there should be find Oscar. What the fuck? A feed Oscar. I was like, what the? Where are you at, Oscar? Maybe we should. Of course. Heck yeah, RPD. I'm gonna say Bowie knife. What is this? Tent. Where am I feeding Oscar? It's not freaking over here, is it? Oh no, because it would have done something. Yeah. Please, can somebody give me a max? Hello? That's what I was hoping for. It's always the blunder bet. Oh, cool. I love a mangler. And I don't have a gun. And there's only one way. What is that? Oh, there's two. There's three. Oh no, 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 fuck. Summon is where you can build power. It's not. Oh wait, this is the door, isn't it? The feed Oscar door? Yep, fuck. Hello? Oscar? How close do they gotta be to you? Oscar Mayer Wiener? Get like a death machine or something, please. Carpenter. Thank you. So we get another max. I wonder if the manglers just come every round. Is it done? Beat Oscar still, what?
Death machine.
Done all these freaking perks. Hello? Okay, apparently I gotta be in front of him. Kinda lame. Is the door just gonna open, or am I gonna have to buy it? Is it one of those? How many freaking souls do you need? Okay, for real, how many souls do you need? Oscar. My boy, Oscar Marwini, what the hell? I did get that. There's plenty of space back here, or sort of.
Carpenter.
I would love to be able to buy double tap soon because, you know, they're very spongy. How many souls does Oscar need? He needs a bunch, cause he's greedy. Oh fuck, almost died right there. Of course it's Electric Cherry. The hell is that? Probably Thundercat piece. Okay, let's get Pack-a-Punch is open. I guess that's to pay what it's doing. No! I didn't want to do that. Now I'm kind of happy.
Yeah.
I did not mean to tag. It worked out for the best. That's probably not a good thing. Spaz. That'll be okay. The true question is it gonna crash the game? So many freaking perks. Now it's just an easy peasy mouth. Should have the Mangler just coming every round. Or every other round. Alright, so we got you, got you, got you, got you. Okay. Got you, so need. Something's up with Muscle Milk, unless I already have Muscle Milk? Just give me the points. Alright, so need to do a little bit of perk shopping. Oh, I guess just the random grenades are. Can I buy grenades? That'd be insane if I could. No. I can get Enzo. Oh no. I got too excited. Can I revive myself, please? Hello? And the grenades! The fuck with the grenades! They bugged out. I'm so happy to have having a shit ton of grenades. No, it's not doing it. Lame. Oh, I do have quicker buff still. Can't buy you. Don't want to buy you yet. Don't need you.
Death perception, yeah!
It's like a way to glitch the freaking map out where you have like crazy speed though. that's a glitch I can get behind. Muscle milk. Chilling. Just supposed to get the bunner guy. Look in the box. Slap me up. Somebody. Somebody, please. Hello? Thank you. Well, we're like halfway there. Sort of. I still got crazy speeds. That is for a glitch worth doing, just because of how fast you're moving. Did work that time. It's like a gimme. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Yeah. 3K. Seen one in a bit. Said you get double fire shells. And at least it's a good max ammo. Yeah, I was wrong. He's just chilling in the window. Gives me 10k. Wait, do I even waste? Well, that's 10 points, why not? To this map, as annoying as they can be at times. Have a good one. Peace. Add a timer next time.